Hey everybody, it's GameBro001 here, and today I'm going to be showing you how to make enchantment table in survival mode. Okay, so what you're going to need is you're going to need one book, so we'll take that, and two diamonds and four blocks of obsidian. Okay, then go to the crafting table, click on that, and the obsidian we'll just place that. There we go. That's all of it. Put the diamonds on each side, just like that. And then you put the book right on top and you get your enchantment table. Okay, so now with the enchantment table you can actually do many things. So okay, let's see. Okay, I'm in creative mode right now, but if you're in survival mode and let's say you had iron sword or something, okay, and you want to upgrade it, you can't just slash upgrade it, because you see over there, that is for Lapis Lazuli. So where is it now? Yeah. Lapis Lazuli. There we are. Yeah, so you can take a couple of that. Alright, doesn't matter how many you have. Go here, and then we will place the sword in there. You see, I can upgrade it now because I'm in creative mode. But if I was in survival mode, I would have to use that. Okay, and then we use it up, and you also have to have points. So, in your XP bar, okay, like right over there, in your XP bar, you'll normally have it's your level, like what level you are. So if you want to upgrade the sword, you just pick any one of these, get unbreaking or sharpness, you can use that. And now, you've got your super sharp sword. So, grab the cow, see how well this works. So down cow. Hey, in the next video, I will show you how to make the upside down switches. Okay, so, seems to work. Yeah, two shots and it's down. Okay, so as I said in the next video, I'll show you how to make animals upside down like that. It's just using the end tag. And you can do the same with chickens, like that over there. You can do the same with sheep. There is some sheep. Okay, well, I have some. And then you can do the pigs. Yeah, there's the other sheep right over there. See, you can put them upside down, no matter what you want to do. But yeah, I'll show you in the next video. Okay, thanks everybody, thank you for watching. This has been an awesome video. I'll see you in the next one and show you how to make those cows and animals upside down.